people, this is Anya sir, namaste. Anya sir, namaste, and hello people, this is Chris, and you're watching Chris as reaction. Okay, I know it's like today is the like most awaited day of the like whole cinema because today is releasing the Zero trailer. Okay, it's including Shah Rukh Khan, Anushka Sharma, Katrina Kaif. I'm really damn excited for it. Actually, there's so much hype about it, and so my expectations are really high for that. And Shah Rukh Khan always delivers that, so there's no worry about it. And happy birthday, my channel. It's like Shah Rukh Khan birthday. I'm a big Shah Rukh Khan fan, so please do avoid it. I've like said much more like fangirling over him. So please. So yeah, I'm actually really, really excited for it. So yeah, let's get on with it. I just want to see the trailer, you know. So hey guys, if you're going to like my reaction, please click the like button. Don't forget to subscribe. And if you want me to react to any other video, please link it down in the comment section. And do check out my other reaction of various artists from all around the world. It's like seriously all around the world. So let's get on with it. 3, 2, 1.
इस की उम्र में जो लोग कुंवारे घूमते हैं ना पांडे, उन्हें बारिश से डर नहीं लगता।
मुझे लगता है ना आपके एशिया में ही नहीं।
झूठ बोला तुमने मुझसे। इस कोले की खादान में तुम ये हीरा छुपाए बैठे हो।
तुम्हारी
मतलब हमें तो लग रही है हमारे मतलब की।
अरे यार हिंदी बहुत है।
अरे तो हम भी लेंगे इसके साथ।
तुम्हें तो व्हील चेयर दिखी ही नहीं।
शादी
किसे करनी थी? हमारे यहाँ प्लॉट देखने के पैसे तो वही लगते
हैं।
कल रात 3:30 बजे तक मैं आपसे नफरत करता रहा, मुझे पौने चार आपसे मोहब्बत होगी।
मिलेंगे तुम्हारे जैसे।
हमारे जैसा ही क्यों चाहिए आपको?
गवार पसंद है मुझे।
वो देखो आप, 10-9 एक वो ही तो थी जिसकी आंखों में आंखें डाल के मैं बात बोल सकता था। वो मेरे बराबर थी, मैं उसके बराबर। अगर उसके साथ होता ना तो जिंदगी बराबरी की कटती, पर जिंदगी काटनी किसे थी, हमें तो जीनी थी।
वाओ, वाह।
पर हम कभी किसी के बराबर हो सके ये सपना भगवान ने हमारा छीन लिया था। और बदले में हमने भगवान से पूरे हिंदुस्तान का सपना छीन लिया।
सच
रिश्ता बराबरी का अब हुआ है बउवे।
What the hell is this?
कहानियों में सुना था कि मोहब्बत में आशिक चांद तक ले आते हैं। साले को हमने ये बात सीरियसली ली थी।
What the hell was that? Oh my god, it's literally I just can't imagine the whole movie right now because it's like some of the other typical movie where there's a hair like triangle thing, but at the end it kind of changed the whole plot and I just don't understand it. What's happening in the movie, what's gonna happen in it, and it's such a mystery. I just love this kind of movies. There's a like hint of excitement, comedy, and you know, like a mystery, like a mystery. I just loved it because it's not clarifying actually at all of the things which are actually happening. And I got like a vague idea about like what's happening, but not exactly, because the main part of the movie is not showcasing it. I can tell it because they have actually hiding a lot. So they actually told us a storyline, but not exactly the whole thing, what it's gonna be like around some edges. So yeah, it's interesting. It's I think all actors are performing very well. Their acting is like mind blowing, like always. And Katrina Kaif and like Anushka Sharma is like, they are very good actresses. And Shah Rukh Khan like always like just blow my mind away with his acting and whole thing. He's like, how can he really size from this to this? It's just, don't know. It's so, seems impossible in real life, but it's kind of happening in the movie. So it's like, wow to technology and all the hard work has been put in it. So yeah, it's looking like a mind-blowing and like good budget movie, which I'll watch again and again. So yeah, that's the review from me. So yeah, hey guys, if you're going to like my reaction, please click the like button. Don't forget to subscribe. And if you want me to react to any other video, please link it down in the comment section. Love you guys.